Top of the circle, near side drop pass from House. Shot fired into the glove of McDevitt. Nelson tried to clear it out, but could not get it out of the zone. Given near side, that'll go off the blocker. Into the neutral zone by Waddle. Osmus below his goal line, pursued by Ivory, able to keep possession. Going to take it up the spine of the ice here. Has ahead his team. He'll fire, scores! It goes off the glove of Carlson, and Osmus cracks open the scoring with 5:31 to go here in the first. Milwaukee strikes first and takes the first lead of the weekend. He gets poked by Cervisi. Now here's a chance for Bratton, working his way, and blocker to side by McDevitt. Big stop made for the young netminder out of Brookfield. And Martinetti has his stick slashed out of his hands. There's no call here on the ice. And now St. Louis gets in behind Ivory, chasing him down as Dussault, and a great defensive play and a great stop by McDevitt.
Very good back check there.
Dussault, he'll turn it over to Bratton. They'll bring it back into the zone. Thrown tight, and that's a pad stop for McDevitt. Milwaukee trying to score in transition here. Osmus brings it in. They're on sides.
Offsides,
but no whistle. A couple of power play chances for Milwaukee here in the second, but we're unable to capitalize. And a blown play here by Walton. Here's a two-on-one. Martinetti with Peel. Chance for
Peel. Power goal off the rebound coming from the shot by Dominic Martinetti, and absolutely buried by Nico Peel, the second-year man out of Big Lake, Minnesota. That's Peel's third goal of the season. It couldn't have come at a better time for Milwaukee.
15 seconds left on this power play. DeLaley weaving through two St. Louis sticks. He'll gain the zone. Drops it for Marion. Gives to Nelson. Near side for Huey. Giving a cross. His shot scored from the slot. Michael DeLaley gets a power play goal for Milwaukee. And that's his eighth goal of the season. Milwaukee scores on the power play with 5 seconds remaining on the St. Louis penalty and stretches their lead to 2. House fed into the slot. Pad stop made by McDevitt and able to pick up the rebound. Devitt, under 10 seconds to go. We could be heading to overtime. Osmus is trying to pin the puck up in the corner. Chance for Zier. Shot blocked by Erstad, selling out the body, and we're headed to overtime. He'll throw it near side for Cervisi. He slips by Alton. Defended by Osmus. And save made by McDevitt. Now here comes Osmus. Bratton up the far side. House has it. He's pinned by Dussault. And now here's a two-on-one chance with Marion and Erstad. Marion brings it to the top of the far side circle. He'll fire. Scored! Teddy Marion buries the game winner by in overtime.
And Milwaukee able to survive the comeback drive by the St. Louis Junior Blues and take the first game of the weekend, winning in overtime with a final of 4-3.
With it off the end boards. Gives out to Walton on the point. Throwing it into the slot. And a toe save there for Cole Shane. Far side corner. Passes out to the top of the circle. Morgan shot will pinball around and a pad stop there for Shane. Milwaukee needing to clear. Key in transition. Terpstra across for Nelson. And Terpstra lays a huge lick first. Saucer near side for House. Throwing through the slot and it's a pad stop for Shane. Puck coming through the slot, chance for Henningsgaard. And hustling back was Creamers, making a nice defensive play to stop the rush of the Blues. Waddle will fire, that'll go off the blocker. Chance, and Shane able to get on top of it. It looked like it might have gone in and out of the glove, but then he's able to cover up the loose puck. Comes out to Osmus. And now a chance for a two-on-one, and an ice gremlin jumps up and bites Cervisi as he lost his footing. Shot fired off the pad and snagged out of the air by the glove of Shane with 4 minutes gone here in the second. Shane's net, hill loft will knock it out as it's gloved down by Waddle, picked off by Terpstra. Milwaukee now coming in transition. Terpstra Trying to walk his way in. Backhanded tries through the slot. Scored! As the rebound comes out to Nico Peel, who scores in back-to-back nights for Milwaukee. Ties this one up with 15-19 to go. That's Peel's fourth goal of the season. Erstad will bring it into the zone. Tries to play it through. But Carney had it turned back. Milwaukee stays onside. Chance. Alton will fire. Score! Alton able to pick that from the slot. Gets it inside the upper right-hand corner and gives Milwaukee their first lead of the night with 11 minutes to go here in the second. Salmon will come back up with it. Bet out in front. Kick save off the shot from Zaire. DeLalo backhanded to the near side corner. Lofted towards the blue line. Gloved down by Harchie. He'll slide across for Huey. He'll throw it from the top of the far side. Circle chance. And they're going to... We're trying to figure out where the puck is here. It looked like it was signaled as a goal. And they're going to credit the goal. And I believe it will go to Teddy Marian. If it does, that was his ninth goal of the season. And gives Milwaukee the lead with a minute 12 to go. On this Milwaukee power play, here's a chance for Bratton. Pad stop made by Shane as Bratton was able to slip around Osmus. Hear the crunch from here. That was a big pop. And now here's a chance for Nelson in behind the St. Louis defense. Through the slot he goes. Stick handles. He tucks it in and scores! Inside the near side post. Nelson with that little move where he pulls his blade over the top of the puck. Able to tuck it home just barely and gives Milwaukee a 2-goal lead. Out to Bacardi, able to keep it in. That's a redirected chance. And that's fired and soaked up by Shane. The puck will stay loose. Closing in on 4 minutes. That's redirected in front. Shane trying to get on top of it. And Milwaukee able to clear. What a big defensive series for Milwaukee. Shane able to get set back up on his feet in his crease. Buckle bounce to the near side hash. Morgan met and Osmus able to clear it. And there's the buzzer as Milwaukee sweeps St. Louis for the first time in team history. Cole Shane picks up his second win of the season. And Milwaukee comes away with 4 points this weekend.